So as we all know, it costs about 1,000 gold to get an epic mount, and if you include with a reputation discount, it's about 900. However, if you get exalted with your faction in Ulterac Valley, you can actually buy an epic mount for 640, which is quite a big discount when you think about it. So you may want to hold off on buying an epic mount until you get to exalted with AV,